These are the immortal words of Walt Whitman. I hear America singing. The very carols I hear, singing with open mouths their strong, melodious songs. September 11th is a day that will remain with us all our lives. It was a day when our nation's unity went unmatched, a day that redefined the word hero. Our heroes include veterans and current members of the United States Armed Forces, retired and current members of fire and police departments, those who have given blood, volunteered service to our communities, and those who have offered humanitarian aid in times of need. This weekend marks the 10th anniversary of that historic event. Each of us remembers where we were when it occurred. Now the day serves as a reminder of what it means to be American. This evening, we salute our nation and all her citizens from sea to shining sea. The Bowling Green State University College of Musical Arts, the 2011 Falcon Marching Band, and the Bowling Green State University Men's Chorus proudly present, I Hear America Singing.